Remove the test from the sealed foil pouch. Remove the lid and ask the donor to void into the cup. Replace the lid on the cup and tighten firmly. A minimum of 30 milliliters is recommended. Check the temperature strip to verify the specimen is within normal range. Peel off the privacy label. This device was run with an all-positive control. Read results at 5 minutes. Do not interpret after 10 minutes.